Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue your touchpad is not working on your laptop suddenly in Windows. So I'll be showing you a few solutions how you can solve this. So let's get started. So first thing is going to touchpad settings. So for that, just click on the start button and you need to just type for touchpad. You'll be getting the touchpad settings. Just hit on enter key. So you'll be taken to the touchpad settings, and here you can see the touchpad has been turned off. So to enable this, you can just click on the spacebar key, or in case if you have some external mouse, you can simply use that mouse and you can just turn it on. So that will also do the job, and after this you will be able to work freely with your touchpad. So here you can see it's enabled, and this is the first solution. And the second solution is going to be pressing the function and the F keys, which is the F1 till F12 keys. So the function key is nothing but the key which is left of the Windows key. So in some cases it may vary the touchpad key. So for example, in HP laptops it is usually F6 or F7. So basically what you need to do is, I would just recommend you to try pressing the function key as well as all the keys between F1 till F12, and most probably the keys F6 or F9 or F5 would work, like the middle keys above 5. But I would recommend to press function key with each F1 key. So it's going to be function key press F1, function key F2, function key F3, like that. So you need to individually press function key with the F1 till F12 keys. So that may also work, like turn on your touchpad in case if you have a touchpad key on your laptop. So that may also vary. And next is going to be updating the driver. So to update the driver, just right click on the start icon, go to device manager, and in the device manager you will be having this mice and other pointing devices. So here basically you need to just right click, you will be having the touchpad over here, right click, and you need to click on update driver. So just click on try doing this, and this may also, like some cases may work. And final thing is going to be external mouse. So if all these steps doesn't work, it could also be some hardware issue with your touchpad. So just get an external mouse and that will work obviously. So these are some of the solutions, and if you have any other better solution, you can just comment it down. So I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.